the immediate lalo na sa Lindol, ang immediate concern is shelter.
Yes.
Kasi nga kahit na titignan mo yung bahay mukhang matibay, hindi mo malalaman hanggang na inspeksyon na mabuti yun. Mm-hmm. So we cannot allow people to return to their homes yet. Because it's dangerous, that is one of the problems, because ang tendency ng tao pagka umalis ng kanilang tahanan ay babalik ka agad yun. Kasi para hindi magkabiyo, alam niyo na yun, para hindi walang masira, walang makuha, walang whatever. Mm-hmm. So we have to explain to them that ang kailangan muna ma-inspeksyon yung kanilang mga bahay, at bukod pa dun, kailangan na muna natin antayin na matapos, medyo matapos na yung mga aftershocks. Yusek Solidum tells me it'll be 2 or 3 days of significant aftershocks, after which magte-taper off. So antayin na natin yung ilang araw. In the meantime, it is up to us, the government, to provide shelter for them, to be able to feed them while they are in the shelters, and to inspect their residences, their places of business, para makita natin kung pwede na silang bumalik, pwede magtrabaho ulit, pwede na bumalik sa kanilang mga bahay.